In case you didn't realize how people are obsessed with you, we brought tweets to prove it to you.
I just want Jennifer Coolidge to
know that 9 gay men are sitting around a fire talking about her. Oh.
We love you. Okay?
Oh, listen, put Jennifer in House of Dragons. I would love that. But, you know, this usually in cold climates. Could I handle it? Okay, Jennifer Coolidge Renaissance should be taught as an important part of American history. I agree.
Don't you?
Yes. Right? Yes. We should be. Why not? Thanks for the tweets. And you know what? Thanks for writing them big.